13 Eyewitness News is closed captioned for the hearing impaired.